Hello everyone, I have already connected the circuit. The main components of the circuit are LDR, this is LDR, this is 100 k ohm resistor and Arduino board. Now, 5 volts of the Arduino board is connected to one terminal of the LDR. Other side of LDR is connected to A0 analog pin 0 by jumper wire, and the same end is connected to resistor. The other terminal of the resistor is connected to ground of the Arduino board. LDR is also called as photoresistor or a cadmium sulfide cell. It basically works on the principle called photoconductivity. The passive component is basically a resistor, but its resistance values changes according to the intensity of the light. When the light intensity decreases, the resistance also decreases, and that's how it works. And now I'm going to connect this Arduino board to my PC. And I'm going to dump my code. And I'm going to change the values. By using flashlight in my mobile. First, I'm not going to use the light. The basic value is already given. Now I'm going to close the LDR with my fingers. I'm not touching it, but I'm closing it. And the value decreases. When I turn on my flashlight, the value starts increasing. When I get closer, the value is increasing. The value gets increased. Now I am going to remove it and the value decreases. Coming to my code, LDR represents the A0 pin. Output represents or is a variable to store the output of the sensor LDR. In the loop, I am going to read the values and store it in the output and print the output with the delay of 100 milliseconds, that is 0.1 seconds. Now I am going to verify and dump the code. It is successful, and now I am going to open my serial monitor in the top right corner. These are the default values according to my room light. Now I am going to get my finger near to that. Values are decreasing and I am going to remove it. And I am going to switch on my flashlight. And now I am getting the flashlight closer to the LDR device. Now the value starts increasing. When I am getting it closer, it goes up to 1016, and now I am removing it, and I am keeping my finger near the LDR so that the value decreases. This is my project. Thank you.